What's up, everybody? My name is Mark, and you're watching DJMark2000. We are now in the 80s MTV music, and we are going to do something completely new. We are going to do something completely new, which we are going to do. We are going to go to the band ELO. Which electric light orchestra, which just means it's a very good band, and I found a song. It's called All Over the World, and this is about people dancing all over the world and having fun all over the world. So this is what we're going to listen to it right now. So let's listen now to ELO, All Over the World. Let's listen now. And 3, 2, 1, let's listen now.
Tell you what I just heard. There's gonna be a party all over the world.
so much. Hello, all over the world. That was a really good song. That was a really good song. It's a dance song from the 80s. It was a really good song, which means all over the world, that people are dancing all over the world. People are having a good party, like, all over the world. And this is a really good song because it tells about how people are partying all over the world. Like, ELO is talking about partying all over the world. It's a really good song. It's a really good band. And probably we are in a Halloween. I forgot one song that we could do from ELO. It's called Evil Woman. We're gonna do Evil Woman. We're gonna do Michael Jackson, and we're gonna do the song Werewolves in Werewolves in London, and we also gonna do the Ray Parker song, which when everybody knows that song, Ghostbusters, and we are gonna to have so much fun with that song. Of course, we're gonna have 80s Euro Disco, which we are going to do two songs from 80s. Euro Disco. We're gonna do Dr. Mabuse from Blue Talking. We're gonna do a song from Italo Love, Chasing Ghosts, and those other kinds of things. So we're gonna have so much fun. We're gonna have so much fun and celebrating Halloween and DJ Mark 2000 with our amazing music. So ELO is a really great band. It's a really good song. Really involves lots of drumming in it. Involves lots of good energy in it, and very good just really good music. So thank you so much for listening with me to ELO all over the world. And just like I said, we are already planned our Halloween DJ Mark 2000, which we are going to do next week. Our Halloween DJ Mark 2000. I like to call the theme Spooky DJ Mark 2000. We are going to do, and we are going to do lots of songs that are involving a little fright to it, because of a celebration of Halloween. So we are going to do, we're going to have lots of fun. So thank you so much for listening with me to ELO all over the world. I hope you really liked it. Please subscribe to my channel. Hit that notification bell. I hope you really love my channel. Please check out my other channels as well. DJ Mark Polska, DJ Mark DJ Mark 2000, Rock My Bean with Mark, and also Dance with Jesus. And don't forget to check out my social media, which is Facebook and Instagram, MarkBestFriend22. And don't forget to stay happy, keep smiling, and keep dancing on, and keep partying.